Grace, tell me something. What was your first impression of me?
Thought you were sweet.
Come on.
Maybe pathologically ambitious because you kept sleeping with your superiors.
So did you. So, okay, that's not even the point. We became friends, right?
Uh-huh.
So there's no reason why me and Marlo can't become friends, you know, once we get to know each other.
McNally, yeah?
Simon's are up. It's you and me today. One in Nash.
Perfect.